Nigga, the fucking seeking fame. The after the fucking what, name? The fucking
in progress?
The fucking the fucking leftover is goddamn it. Buddy called 911. Shawty got me dancing on the dance floor. Oh, whoa, whoa. That shit is a classic.
What do you think? summer could last forever.
Spending the holidays without your family. I know how hard it is to be apart and not know if you'll ever see each other again.
Hello there, guys. So how you been? Hope you're doing well. Alive. I appreciate you very, very, very fucking much for making it to the end of the video.
Signed,
it really means a shit ton to me. More than I think you guys will ever know. But right now, I just got a few things to say. And you don't have to watch this part of the video. This is literally just for me. I just need to vent a little bit, and I guess I'll start by saying this. Angel, Jordan, Richard, and whoever else ever fucked me over in the past, don't worry about it. It's fine. I don't really care. Not anymore, at least. I thank you guys for giving me some emotional development, some hardship in my life, so I can become a better person. I thank you guys for that. I don't trust you at all, though. Not Richard. I trust Richard. Richard has earned my trust back over the time, because that's just how trust works. But rest of you, I forgive you, but I don't like you. Not at all. I don't fuck with you. I don't like anything about you. I forgive you, but your personality sucks. You're shit at doing most things. And that's just even though you guys suck at a lot of things that you guys do, like talking, for one example, or knowing how to handle your emotions.
So I'm writing to let you know that your daughter is alive.
I can see that there's still very beautiful things about you all. And I think that's the most important part of the human race, is recognizing the beauty of us. Recognizing the evil and trying to make it beautiful. And maybe their version of beauty is my evil, but either way, it's whatever now, dog. Thank you guys for listening. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Always will. Oh yeah, if Dad, we ever managed to, you know, see one of my videos because I like get famous or something. Thank you guys for watching.